Hey everybody, another video, so I'm gonna be playing Pretty Crazy. And this was recommended, this right here, CRAM, or CIWS, was recommended yesterday by a guy. He wanted to know how to build a CRAM, so obviously today I'm gonna show you how to build one. Now the CRAM actually here, I quite like, I love it a lot. Here, we're definitely going to be knowing how to build that today. Alrighty, well, let's get started with our first block. First, we're going to have to block, select the block 1.0.1x1x1 by 0.9. You're going to select that block. And you're going to want that, well, you see that little clearance there where it has like a little gap. We're gonna want that on the top. So the gap is on the top, which I'll tell you, make you rotate it twice. So, and now let's see, you want to do a little circle with it. Also, here is this is the color of the CRAM, 200, 190, 157. Next, we're going to take a motor two. Place it directly in the middle. Set the speed to 2. You can set it to whatever you like. I like realistic speed, so I'll set it to 2. We're gonna take a cylinder 3x3, place it on top, so you have your little circle here. Next, we're gonna add to half box, go down to half wedge down here. And we're going to want to place it like this on both sides of the next, we're gonna head over to our wedges. Place some on the outside. The room is gonna be made here, but that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go head over to the bro, the virus protection, it became a virus. We're gonna head over to triangle wedge 1x1x2, place it like this, and place it like this on the little right hand side front, rotate it once, then you get the back, another here, and the last one there. Once again, improvements could have definitely been made here, but we're just rolling with our. I'm gonna redo this. See if this looks better. Hold on. Oh, yeah, that's beautiful. I haven't tested this, but we're gonna do it. Go to wedges. It's a half wedge. Rotate like this on the east side. Now we're gonna head over to our little motor 1 and 2. Unpower this motor here. Take your motor 2 forward. And take this motor here and make sure the yellow is pointing forward. Here we're also gonna set this one to 2. Now we are going to start off with regular blocks on both sides. Also, my voice is a little cranky because I am sick, apparently, but once again, we're going to head back to the 1.0, make sure the gap is on the left, so that's right here, so it doesn't intersect with this one here for better clearance. Rotate it twice, put it on the other side, make sure there's a gap here. We're going to do the bottom, and then we're going to back. We're going to place 2 blocks here. Got a half blocks. We go to the back of it. Ooh, that's a nice F4. Is that F4 fence on? Ooh, yeah. Ran into a mountain. Alright. We're going to go down to half wedge down. Rotate once here. Place them on the back like this, both sides, so you have, so you're going to place them like this, 2 up like that, so it looks exactly like this. I'm sorry. This side, but we're gonna do our cylinder first. It's quite hard to see since it's white, but we're gonna take our cylinder, place it there. Beautiful. Take our motor. Also, this is a most likely a PC only build because it is better to aim like that. We're gonna go ahead and here is our motor. Mouse button 1 for backwards, speed 50, power, left bracket. We're gonna copy this, put it over here, we're gonna pause it. We're going to have 4 here. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I'm out, because I already have another CRAM here. 3, 4. And get this color out the way because it's hard to see right now. Now we're gonna go ahead and add it to our barrel color 50, 50, 50. Color all of this, do not color the rest. Take our go to wedges 1x2. Place them on both sides like this here. And we have that out of the way. I'm gonna update it a little. Update it. I mean, it looks way weirder. I don't know. I'm not sure. We'll leave it like that for now. Yeah. Gonna go ahead and tilt it once here. Bet you, let me get rid of this or that. Get rid of those two blocks here. Go ahead and top off. Oh my god, I'm really sick. Top off the top two here. So it gives you that little round triangle. You don't have to have it, but I have a speaker game pass for its audio. We're gonna go ahead and open you up real quick. This is the audio here. 6158639748. Volume is 1, no toggle, no loop. On and off is mouse button 1. We're gonna copy that. Slap it over here. Hold on. There we go. Head back over to half blocks. Half block. And make sure it's like this. Top off the top here. And now we're gonna go in with the camera. Now, I don't really use the camera in my opinion, but I put it there because I want to. I'm gonna start off with a regular motor, unpower it, lock it. So yeah, we're gonna lock it here. We go 2 blocks back. Are we gonna go ahead and set our camera? Make sure it is facing forward and is a regular. Go ahead and reconfigure it. You can set it to whatever you want, but for now, because I'm like running out of keys. I'm gonna set it to Alt. I recommend E or Q. That's easier for me, or probably for you. But once again, you can set it to whatever. Head over to Signs and here this area. Text 1x1. Make sure the text is facing this way. And here is one of my favorite parts of it. I'm gonna redo this. So, hold on. Okay, I gotta just confirm. I'll answer that in a minute. I'm gonna go ahead and hold on. I'm gonna do SMP. So yeah, we have our text here placed it on the camera. We're gonna go ahead and dash here. Dash left bracket plus right bracket and another dash. Oops, I farted. We're gonna set it to 60. Much easier to see it. We're gonna select this light green here, very light green here, there. And we're gonna place another camera on the other side, doesn't matter which way it goes. Camera there, go up one, we'll get the disconnectors out of the way. We're gonna head over to the disconnectors. Play somewhere like this, like this. We're gonna select our couple 12 minutes, Jesus. We're gonna select our camera here. Not camera, our color. Color these two next ones. This area right here. Is your CRAM, baby. Last final step. Of course, can't go wrong with the anchor block. Need one. And set it to left bracket or whatever key you do not use. And there is the CRAM for you. I kinda have 3 CRAMs now. I think I'm good at all. But yeah, here's the CRAM. So yeah, there's the CRAM, folks. Hope you enjoyed this video. Hope that this also tutorial helped out. You can replay the video if you want to. Just in case if you missed a step, you can put a slow mo, understand it better. But yeah, that's all I bring you today. Hope to see you in the next video.